Hello there, I am Chris Palmer with chrispalmer.org and the Gray Hat SEO Agency. In this video, I want to share with you an easy, fast, and free way to go ahead and find your Google Business Profile URL, but more importantly, it's going to be multiple URLs, and this will include your CID, place ID, machine-readable entity ID, and your KGS or knowledge graph ID. That was a lot. In any case, let's not waste time here. Let me share with you how to do this fast, free, and easy using a Chrome extension. All right, so here's what you'll want to do. First and foremost, I'll share with you a manual way. If you want to be fancy, here's how you do it. So I'm going to use an example of a past client. We're still great friends. Here's what you'll do. You'll come inside of here. You will find the business listing, your business listing. In this case, I'm sharing this one. Inside of Chrome, which I am in, you will go to the share button. When you click on the share button, a pop-up will show up, as you can see on my screen here. If you click on this particular URL and bring it up to the top and paste it in, that's a short URL or a share link. But now you have been brought to a screen. If you look up at the URL bar and you double click and copy that, and now I'm put it inside of a notepad, what Google is now giving you is a bunch of information. First and foremost, we have our knowledge panel ID. So here we go. Here's your machine readable entity ID. And then on top of that, here's your KGS code, right? So here's your knowledge graph, your machine readable ID, and then your knowledge panel ID. And I'll do one even better. If you take a look at this particular code here, this is what they call hex code. You can decode this if you really wanted to get your place ID as well. But let's not push too many boundaries. Let me make it easy for you. Here's how I like to do it. I use a tool that's free. It's not mine. It's free. So here's how you can do it fast, easy, quick, and free using a Chrome extension. What you'll do is you'll head over to Google, type in Google Chrome extension. Once you're inside of Google Chrome extension, the Chrome store, you can then search for what is called Google Maps SEO. If you scroll on down the page, you'll be brought to a tool called Pleer. This is the one that I like, but there's so many available. Use the one that you like. With that being said, let me share with you how it works very quickly. Now see our listing here, alligator pools. There's now an opportunity to click on listing details. Let's go ahead and click that. Once you click on the listing details, you will be brought to a screen that looks just like this. It's another pop-out. At the very bottom, you have the opportunity to get your CID. We'll open the link. See this up in the URL bar, CID. The other one that we'll get is the next one, which is going to be the place ID, as you can see right here. All right, Ludo CID. And that brings me to the very last point. If you want another manual way to find your place ID, other than using a Chrome extension or decoding hex, let me share that with you right now. This is even more fun. So let's just utilize this business here. So we have alligator pools. Now, what you'll want to do is over inside of Maps, go to Maps, click Maps, come over to Alligator Pools inside of Maps. You'll right click inside this window. You'll view page source. You'll wrap the code, do a control left. That's control find. And then you're looking for Ludo. When you go down here to Ludo, this right here is your place ID. My name is Chris Palmer with chrispalmer.org and grayhatseo.com. And I'll see you in the next video.